right now I have with me Dhruv, and of course the man of the moment, the showstopper, Shaur Ali. How do you feel being associated with Bombay Times Fashion Week?
It's fantastic here. This is my second year.
Okay.
I worked for, I don't remember the designer name, last year also.
Yeah.
But I love the suit what I'm wearing right now.
Absolutely.
It's my favorite color.
Oh, lovely. And I'm sure you're very comfortable walking in it, you know.
Yeah, I'm in this industry last 18 years.
Lovely.
So it's a long time.
That's amazing. Tell me something about your collection, Dhruv.
It's a wine collection. The reds and blacks are generally meant for the basically occasions.
Yeah.
Like, you know, the wedding occasions, the parties, cocktails and everything. And thanks to Bombay Times for such a beautiful thing we have done. And Shava's dress was made in, like, you know,
yeah,
the Italian velvet.
Tell something about his dress.
It's basically Italian velvet.
Wow.
We specially designed it for him only, basically. We just kept the thing ki when Shava will finalize, then only we'll, you know, make something very exclusive for him.
Correct.
Is seen there.
Tailor-made basically for him.
Absolutely, all are tailor-made.
Okay.
But his was an exclusive piece.
Exclusive tailor-made.
Exclusively done.
Any particular inspiration behind the wine, the theme of wine that you just mentioned?
The wine actually, for men, basically wines and blacks, you know, proves to be the best colors on them.
Correct.
All
correct.
Of them, in fact. Generally, men are famous for blues, like the one you're wearing.
Yeah.
But not. But I think this was a new color.
Yeah.
Which I think every man would look very good in a wine color and a black combination with it.
Correct.
So we thought ki just make it a wine thing.
That's amazing. Shaur, is this something that you would wear on a personal level, or what's your personal style statement
Definitely.
Like?
I think if I want to go for some events, like, you know, some award functions.
Correct.
And all these things, this is my favorite color and this is my favorite suit.
Favorite style. But what's your personal style statement? You like jeans, ganjis, or do you like, you can wear anything?
See, for me, style is comfort, you know.
Yeah.
The suit I'm wearing right now, I'm feeling comfortable.
Absolutely.
So for me, this is my style. But if you ask me personally, like, what I wear, jeans, chappal and t-shirts.
Yeah, so, I know that's the most comfortable thing that anybody could wear. And
absolutely.
Correct.
That's right.
So that's my style.
That's amazing. Any last fashion tips to our viewers, Dhruv?
It's the style statement what everybody has. We just enhance it. Like just Shaur did.
Yeah.
That was a wonderful thing too. Thank you.
That's amazing. Thank you so much for talking to us, and congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you.